Experience it yourself at bauma 2019. Digitization is changing the construction machinery industry. Connected construction sites, BIM, smart machines that operate autonomously. Digitization is a challenge the industry is already taking as an opportunity today.
Die Baumaschinen werden vernetzter.
Construction machines are getting more connected. The customer wants construction machines to talk to each other. Talk in that one day construction machines will work autonomously on the construction site alone. One step forward is, of course, commission and disposition on site. The contractor wants to control the machines on a monitor via tablet, communicate with each other. That's all digitization. At bauma, manufacturers are already presenting today what the construction sites and machines of the future will look like. At Peri, an autonomous robot measures the site during construction. It perceives the environment via a scan and creates a point cloud which the robot compares in real time with the 3D model. Differences or deviations from the plan can be recognized early on. Doosan Infracore Europe shows what's possible with the 5G network. The operator is in Munich. His excavator, however, is 8,500 kilometers away in South Korea. The danger of working in sites such as mines is completely neutralized. The load is also taken off the operator with digital support at Liebherr. The crawler excavator R924 learns its work steps and executes them autonomously. Self-learning means the driver establishes the first work section with this excavator, then switches to a digital terrain model, and the excavator performs this work step until the terrain model is created. Doka shows one can even optimize molding digitally. Water trucks are obsolete. With Doka.Exact, the Austrians have developed a digital surveying aid. The software provides 24-hour reporting, monitoring and documentation on the condition of the mold. Available from anywhere in the world and accessible via smartphone. Vietgen is digitizing road milling. Their new cold milling machine digitally reproduces the entire milling process and, with the mill assist, maintains a balance between cost, performance and efficiency. The performance tracker automatically documents the milling performance. Once the job site has been completed, there is a complete documentation of the services, job analysis and invoicing at its best. Komatsu is no longer just a machine manufacturer. With smart construction, Komatsu offers a solution package for the entire construction project. Machine, man and materials are connected with each other. An everyday drone creates a 3D point cloud in a jiffy. Smart construction provides unprecedented insights. Aman is presenting its service link telematics system for its complete range of compaction machines and road pavers. If a construction company wants complete control of the machine data of its entire fleet, Aman is the right contact.
We have developed a unique solution for the light equipment that works with Bluetooth low energy. The machine data is recorded, the current status and location, and additional maintenance information about the machine can be called up online. Everything works via the app.
Civil engineering specialist Bauer is presenting its software B project. The tool enables the digital collection, linking and evaluation of all relevant data generated during a civil engineering project. Special feature, the software offers many possibilities to visualize the data in tabular form or as a 3D model. Peri Cobot is introducing the new generation of 3D concrete printers. Construct faster, more efficiently and cheaper. The first homes are already available. Digitization makes this possible. At the end of the day, 3D printing is currently evolving into an alternative to brick construction because of its tensile strength to produce one or two-story buildings. And so we want to print one of the first buildings in Germany, and it must be said, it has a completely different speed. The construction process will be a lot faster and more efficient. Experience Construction Site 4.0 today at bauma 2019.